Square Enix!
Alchemy. It is the method of deconstructing and recreating matter by understanding its inherent laws and its place in nature. The power to freely transform matter may appear as a miracle to those unfamiliar with the practice. Even the seemingly almighty power of alchemy must abide by one absolute law. That law is equivalent exchange. In order to gain something, an equivalent price must be paid. Numerous alchemists neglected or intentionally broke this law many times in the past. And in every instance, it invariably led to tragedy. There existed a civilization in the East which flourished through the power of alchemy. The king utilized alchemy to build giant cities, cultivate the land, and protect the citizens from invaders.
Like we're finally here, the desert city of Lior. Well, I hear most of the townspeople are following.
So, about those miracles that are being performed by their prophet.
Right. Based on the rumors I've heard, all that stuff is just alchemy. But even then, being able to resurrect the dead seems a little far-fetched.
You figure it's got something to do with the Philosopher's Stone?
Well, that's what we came up. For starters, we should try meeting up with this so-called prophet.
Something wrong?
Nah, it's just my stomach's growling. Let's grab a...
Children of God who live upon this land, pray in faith that ye may be saved. As sun lights the day, so does Leto illuminate thy path and drown out the shadows of suffering.
Is this some kind of religious broadcast?
I am the Sun God's commissary.
God's commissary? This is supposed to be a comedy show. No one's laughing. Who the heck is that?
Why, that's Father Cornello.
Who's that?
He performs miracles. I've never seen anything like it before. It's...
Father Cornello the Prophet, huh? So, mister, how can I get an audience with this guy?
He's always in the temple. Just head straight down this street and you're there.
Up and at 'em. Uh-oh.
Ah! My...
Oops.
Don't bust a lung, Grandpa. We can fix it.
It's in 1,000 pieces!
Okay. Here goes.
Whoa!
Huh? What?
Is that good enough for you?
Well, I'll be damned! It's really a land of prophets!
Oh, it's nothing like that.
It's science. We're alchemists. What?
Elric, huh? Oh, the Elric brothers! Oh.
The older brother is the state alchemist. Full Metal Alchemist, Edward Elric!
So you're the master alchemist, and now I get why you're called Full Metal!
It's not me.
Huh? You mean that little shorty?
Who are you?
Father Cornello's beautiful, you know?
Water into wine, huh? Just another one of his miracles, I...
You want some too, Well, you're hosed for now, cause you're not old enough, huh?
straight down this street to the temple, and we'll be shaking hands with the Prophet Cornello.
Hey, it looks like there's some sort of gathering up ahead.
You! You're the state alchemist, Edward Elric, aren't you?
So...
visiting Father Cornello won't be possible, I'm afraid. For your souls are destined to depart for the after...
Is that a fancy way...
It is the will of...
I'd say your god's got some aggressive tendencies, but if it's a fight you want, I'm happy to...
What?
If beating...
Us. They're defying the heavens! Get more men! These heretics must not live. So is the will of Leto. Kill them!
I don't know about you, Al, but I think these guys have been out in the desert way too long.
Hey, get! Cut! 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 Cut!
Brother, look at what those guys were carrying!
Stronger than they look. Don't fall back. Call for more reinforcements.
Come on already. I'll give you guys points for tenacity, but your fighting skills suck.
Don't listen to them, blasphemy. Get them.
What are you doing?
What a time to run into Rogue.
You all gang up on them. You've turned into a mob.
Well, watch out, miss. You shouldn't get so close.
Repent before Leto punishes you all for your sins.
Bad timing. We'll let these blackguards go for now. Retreat!
Wait! Where are you going? We're not through here! Don't you have even one word of apology to these gentlemen? Wait, I said!
Some welcome wagon you guys have. All they were giving out were free trips to the hospital.
They were obviously worshippers of Lee. They did ask...
What do they have against State Alchemist? Is it in the teachings of Leto to pick fight?
You mean they jumped you? That can't be.
Believe it, sister. So is the will of Leto, they said.
That's impossible. Our prophet, Father Cornello, couldn't possibly allow it.
They may have been ordered by your so-called prophet, for all I know.
Yeah, from the way they were talking, that's what it sounded like.
Please, stop with this nonsense! Father Cornello is a venerable man who taught us, the unlearned, of God's ways. Violence is not in Leto's teachings!
He might as well preach to a brick wall.
In that case, why don't you come to our...
In that case, maybe I'll take your invitation and check it out.
You both have such beautiful names. Please, come this way. I'll take you to the temple.
What a turnout! So they're all believers in Leto?
That's right. This alone is a testament to the great... How wonderful it is to worship God and live every day with gratitude. If you show him you're faithful, I bet he could make you tall.
And what did you say?
There, there. She didn't mean any harm.
Oh, there he is! Father Cornello is about to perform his mir-
Children of God who live upon this land, pray in faith that ye may be saved. I am...
Oh, I get it. So I guess those are the miracles.
What do you think?
Well, it looks pretty obvious. He's using alchemy. It's just like you said.
Exactly. But still, something's wrong.
So, how are you?
But...
Yeah, that's what's bugging. Yeah, it could... Jackpot! And I'd sure like to meet the Prophet in person. Could you be kind enough to guide us to where he is?
Oh, so I finally converted you? Yes, of course, I will...
Father Cornello is doing a favor for Rose. He's a very busy man. You should consider yourselves lucky.
We appreciate it. I promise it won't take long.
Yes, I know. It will all be over in a second. Just like this! Cornello gave the word. The hammer of God has fallen on these heretics. It is Leto's will.
Wow, your God is mean.
Hmm? Who's there? What the?
You're empty. No one is...
This is my punishment for setting foot on holy ground. We made a mistake, and we're paying for it. Both of us are.
Edward, too?
Oh, you freak! Kill them! Kill both of them!
Well, if the cat ain't finally out of the bag, let's get him out!
So there's your God at work.
This must be some mistake! Father Cornello couldn't possibly give such orders! Father Cornello is a compassionate man! He reached out to me and saved me when I became alone in this... And Father promised me that he will bring Cain, my love, back to life. He promised...
Ah, for crying out loud!
But...
Okay, I'm ready, Ed.
All right. There's gotta be a way to go farther into the temple.